this thing on. Okay. Well, I already cleaned up the pike. I'm trying to figure out why I did the two walleyes that I got. They're very close in size, but this one is way, way heavier. According to the golden rule, this one is just about 17 inches, so that should weigh about a pound 14 ounces. And then this one is about 17 and a half, so it should weigh a little over 2 pounds. But we all know that's not very common, and we want to see, because I mean, look at the difference. This one took me 5th place in the tourney, so I'm going to cut it open. I want to see who's inside. Can you see? There's a perch inside. Can you see there? Can't really tell. I think it's a male. So that's another strange thing, because you don't expect from a male to be that heavy. There's two perch inside. So that answers the question why it was so much heavier. So this walleye was over 2 pounds for a reason. It's very thick to begin with, but with these two guys inside, no wonder. Thank you guys.
On the